Righto.
Alrighty. Well, alright, so, okay, so, right, so, stealth, you want to do the, what was it?
13-minute Scarface Mansion.
Oh, small problem. I don't own the Scarface DLC. So, you'll have those. Yeah. So 13 minutes, huh?
Yes.
Is that possible to people?
Yeah. We can ECM run, rush the outside.
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
We just gotta hope to get a decent spawn with a head of security.
Okay.
I invited you, by the way.
Yep, I'm coming in. Do I need to watch cameras, or am I running around killing a few?
Cameras, that's what we have at ECMs for.
Alright. So, kill and bag,
and then, at the spawn, when you head up, when you open the stairs and take a left, there's that wall there.
Mm-hmm.
You can, there's an abyss, you can toss bodies in, they'll despawn.
What, really?
Yeah, I'll show you when we get into the thing.
Okay. Nope, hit it.
Ready?
Yep. Oh, and I actually just remembered something. I might not have very much recording space.
You delete all your Dishonored recordings after you uploaded them?
No. I delete those after I upload them. But I'm saying I have a bunch of games downloaded.
I don't worry about it.
This one's just proof of concept, really.
Also, we're going bag bare bones in the bags for time.
Okay. What do you mean bare bones?
We're just taking the map that we need to take and leave.
Okay.
We're not going to
sleep. Gotcha.
I need to bring my saw build.
Jesus, 29 detection.
That's because of the saw, dude.
Yeah. Still.
Oh, we'll live. Alright. No camera. Wipe.
Quiet or loud. You can kill this guy any way you want. I'll wait. I'll be your backup now. Alright, so show me this, well, figure out where that boss guy is.
The security isn't any in the docks or anything.
Alright. He's not out here. What?
Guards are called faggots. I'm dropping ECM, wipe and clear.
Alright. Here. I have no idea if there's a camera over here.
ECM's down at the moment. 15 seconds left.
I'm getting lucky by the fact that there's
no camera. I'm gonna drop another one.
Alright.
I'm getting over to help you clear out shit. Let's just wipe the guards on the outside.
Yeah, it's not in the fucking docks over there. Jesus. Fucking die already. Remember guys, you're looking for the head of security. We need his USB stick. Oh, found him.
We gotta restart. ECM's right. Out.
As it turns out, he was actually in a really good position. He was just off to the left. Like next to the statue of the two angels or whatever.
Yeah, I was looking for him. Sorry about that.
It's fine. I failed you because I forgot where all the cameras were, so I probably left a bunch of corpses everywhere.
Can you buy the body bags?
Oh, yeah.
No camera.
Kill me.
Oh shit, there's a camera.
Okay. Ah, yeah, off to the side. Yeah, it's fine there.
Do you see him?
Yeah, he's over by the fountain to the left. Right.
Alright, I'll drop the ECM and let's go. Let's clear and run. Go.
Inside the place, but I can't get in. Ah, I have to pick the lock. That's why. How you doing over there?
About to drop another ECM and clear these guys out.
Alright. Hacking.
Okay, I'm trying to hack the security system now.
Come on, help.
Damn it, this guy's shot. I gotta restart. Oh, wait, no, we'll clear him out. Clear all the SMB smarts.
Well, they're all by the docks and inside, so.
Great, yeah.
It's a shame, because I actually got the guy and actually hacked it without anyone noticing, basically.
Yeah. It's because that guy is shot, because I'm reloading.
I start using the bow, so. Because I'm using a lot of bang, 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 and they still don't die, so. Oh, I should buy the body bags.
Fuck it.
Yeah, that's right.
I'll pick locks.
Okay.
So I'm pampering my sniper build.
Alright.
And I'm...
mid camera.
Yeah. Alright. Find him.
Docks.
Dropping ECM. Clear left. Clear. Come with you up the docks. 10 seconds left in the ECM.
USB stick from the head of security.
Somebody calling. Get him.
I found
Fuck.
It.
Find a laptop. Fuck. Plug the USB in. It should be nearby.
Okay, I'm out of ECM, don't worry.
Okay. I didn't leave any body bags, so.
We're in.
This is it?
Okay, I'm trying to hack the security system now.
Oh, fuck. You left a body bag. Don't restart. Let's see where this was.
Hey, he's calling. It's a guy. Camera.
Yeah, you
wow.
left the camera. Let me
I
see.
Didn't really,
come
I,
here, come here, come here. Let me see.
I see where it was.
Yeah, right
it was
here.
Inside the building. Yeah, I didn't see the camera. That's my fault.
Yeah. This guy right here was it.
Sorry. How many body bag cases do you have?
Two.
Drop one at the start.
Okay.
So I can get my max body bags.
Alright.
Thanks for doing this, by the way, with me.
Yeah, no problem. Oop, no, that's camera feed.
Oh, shit, man. Assets.
How many of those are important?
Oh, we did.
Oh, we're not.
Camera.
Okay.
It's over there.
Gotcha.
I'm gonna loop it.
Alright.
Fuck with.
Docks again. Heading for it. Fuck. That was fast.
I'm not used to this. The sniper rifle has so little ammo. So I'm like, I should focus on my pistol.
Yeah. Did you dominate a couple of them?
No.
It looks like you were just a split second.
Alright. That's everything.
Alright.
Drop by bag case real quick.
Yep.
I'm carrying the max. Oh, damn it. Alright.
No cameras. Oh, no. One camera in the center.
I'll wait here.
That's my bad. Yeah, that was my bad. Sorry. I nailed this guy right here. My bad.
No, we're fine. I don't mind restarting.
Okay.
I just shoot you.
I shot the camera with an arrow. Fat bloody good it did. Though it'd be cool if you could, if you could affect it.
Oh, I'm carrying a body bag case too, I forgot. No camera.
Either way.
Clear.
Okay.
Alright, I'll go find the cunts.
Might be off to the left. I'm not seeing them on any of the cameras.
I'll take a look real quick, hang on. He is.
Alright.
Dropping ECM, clear, now.
Good. Oh god, this guy's shooting so much.
Damn it.
Yeah, the guy started shooting me right next to the house, so.
I found it!
Find a laptop and plug the USB in.
It's a shame, because that was a really good spawn.
Yeah. I hate how they just start pew pew pew!
Yeah. It's the same problem with nightclub.
No camera.
Alright. I'll
wait here. I'll hang back.
Clear.
Found right.
Right side?
Right side.
Dropping ECM. We're running.
Shush.
Fucker shot, goddammit. There's a guy in the house alerted.
God damn it.
Okay. Before we run for the head of security, we need to clear that first area out.
Yeah, sorry. I keep bolting for it straight for him, so that might be my
bad.
No,
it's fine. It's fine. Let's clear out that first area. You have a suppressed pistol, right?
Yeah, yeah. I've been using the bow, but I can switch to the pistol.
Use a suppressed pistol until you need to go long range with the bow.
Well, the problem is, like, the pistol, it sort of picks at them, and it stuns them a little bit, but it doesn't kill them. The bow is
fire
just
multiple times.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
I'm not trying to tell you. Alright, let's go.
No camera.
Okay, it's clear. Let's find the guy.
So much longer. No. Try the left side. I'm not seeing him.
Nope. He could be over by the statues.
Statues.
Alright, let's clear this first area.
Alright.
Bag him and make sure you I'll show you where to dispose them up.
Okay. Do these guys matter here?
No pagers. Just grab them.
Okay.
Right here. This is where you dispose at them.
Ah, okay. Yeah. Case. Body
bag case. Wait, what? What armor did I just put on?
None.
I apparently had an armor case on.
Weird. No, he's over here by the right.
Oh, murder him. Good spot.
No, he's not
dead.
Fucking goddammit. Got a shot off there inside the house. God.
You're fine.
It's the best spawn for us, but the worst spawn for the guys inside.
Now I have body bags instead of an armor bag for some reason.
If you just switched perk groups, camera center.
Yeah.
Which guy? They probably spotted this guy here. It's just impossible if that one's there, you know?
Yeah.
Like, the center one we can deal with, kinda, but...
Yeah, let's just keep going, there's no camera.
You know what I should do is I should bring my shotgun. My stealth shotgun.
Yeah.
There he is, free hole punch. My problem is lethality and getting the corpse out of the way, so.
Yeah. No camera on the right side. No camera in the center. It's clear. Quiet or loud. The butcher doesn't care how, as long as you kill the guy. Alright.
Oh,
okay.
Alright,
find him.
Docks.
I've got his body bag case right here.
He's on the docks.
Alright. Clear. Remember guys, you're looking for the head of security. We need his US. Where are the bags? Where are the bodies? Dispose them. Quick.
I think we just need to worry about these two here.
There's one guy over there we need to worry about. Alright, making good leeway now.
Alright.
There's a camera, watch it.
We need another body bag case?
What?
We need another body bag case?
No, I already dropped mine back at this one. Oh shit.
Over here. Alright, you want one here? Because the one back there is empty, so. Find a head of
security and get his. Yeah, drop one here. I need one.
Body bag case deployed.
I don't think there was one looking over this way, but dropping these seems to be sure.
Alright, I'm just dropping it. Let's go. Alright.
Bag him.
Get the stick and I'll bat the guy.
Shit, pick him up. Okay.
The head of security will have that USB stick.
I found it!
Great. Back at spawn, good.
Look for a laptop. I place already clear.
Fuck, this is going well then.
Go on, I got one.
What's that?
We have. Apparently no more guards on the outside.
Perfect.
We got work.
Well, no, we have... we know we have one. There's one walking around still, so...
Okay, hacking the system now.
I'm gonna... We got an ammo bag, don't we?
What?
We got an ammo bag somewhere, don't we?
Yeah, on the other side of the house, yeah. By the docks.
Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about it then. What time... How much time do we got left?
1 minute.
3 minutes. Okay, we got 10 minutes left.
Okay. So, plan for going to forget. Fucking.
Oh, what? Over right, there. Yes. I got it.
Okay, you got it.
This system is more advanced than I thought. There should be a security switchboard somewhere. You gotta find it and rewire it.
Do I need to restart it here?
Yeah, you stay there.
Okay.
20-second lockpicks.
I can't fully up lockpicking. I should have marked that. Sorry.
You'll get the next one.
Alright.
The inside shouldn't be too hard. We get inside, we open it up, we find Leo. Rewired.
Alright.
Okay, got the switchboard fixed. Let's start the computer again.
1 minute.
They are filming porn. Not a pastime. It's gonna stop one other time, though. We'll be good.
Okay. Did you see it when we were out there?
Yeah, it'll, no, it'll just automatically. It's probably near spawn, to be honest. Just wait here.
Okay. Yep.
Yeah, by spawn, go get it. You know, four guys did this with only chainsaws.
Jesus
Not like
Christ.
The equivalent one, but the melee chainsaw.
Fucking hell, get this shit,
oh, shit. I just dealt with a guard.
Yeah.
Well, he's done.
Great, that should do it. Now try starting the computer again.
All right, it should finish up now.
You know what I wish,
guard,
right?
Guard literally walked by the open door.
You know what I wish, right? Is that you could apply a camera loop to the actual box that you'll get them through, and it would apply it for all the cameras.
Yeah.
That would be so fucking useful.
Oh, I can see your ping by your name on the actual HUD. 132 milliseconds.
Jeez.
That's not that bad.
That's pretty bad.
Alright, it's complete.
Ah, fuck.
Okay, good. It's over here. Let's go.
Hang on. Ah, fuck. I backed out to check the recording and now the game's acting wonky.
Don't worry about it.
There we go, I'm back. Oh fuck, I disconnected.
You'll join on me, so.
Alright.
Do not hit ready till I tell you.
Yep.
Got the recording! First CAO packet!
What's that?
Got the first, the first CAO packet had the recording.
Wow, okay. Cool. What's that mean?
I mean. Join me now, please.
I can't. It's still loading.
I gotta get upset. I've been running in the guards. Thank God. I'm gonna need you to body bag these fucks.
Okay, come on.
Right here. I gotta find my way upstairs.
Okay.
Body bag them, please.
I don't have. What the? Where'd my body bags go? What the fuck?
I gotta answer a pager.
Well, first you gotta kill him. I gotta run out there for more body bags because I don't have any fucking ones in here.
Fuck, kill him.
Do we have another pager?
Yeah, you page it.
Okay.
Not me.
I don't have any body bags for some reason. I guess it just clears your deployables when you rejoin.
You're good. I gotta get the fucking. With all the guards downstairs.
That's me. Alright.
Fuck.
We're fucked.
Yes.
Maria wants to hitchhike. What is no thoughts?
Okay, come in. He bought it.
Alright, I'm gonna restart this. I'm gonna go to my mod options. I'm increasing the fucking pages.
Okay.
I don't care. I'm gonna put it to the default 4 pagers.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I backed out to check the recording, like I said, and then it just dropped me for some reason. And then I came back and didn't have any fucking body bags.
You're fine. Found assassin in our pages. Or. We got this down, though.
Yeah.
That's good, then. A lot better than fucking Robert and them. Camera right side.
Fuck, okay.
Let's hit this place. Quiet or loud. Butcher doesn't care how, as long as you kill the guy.
Oh, thank
camera doesn't see the bodies, don't worry.
Okay.
Additional wrapping can be found in the designated area.
Where's he at?
Hang on, let me look to the left. He is... probably to the left.
Okay. Yeah, right there.
Yeah, he's over the left.
Okay.
Alright, dropping ACM. Let's get her.
Any cameras here? I don't see any, actually. Shit. Wait, no, there's one.
He's not to the left.
He is or isn't? Fuck.
Isn't.
Okay, where is he then?
Me's the right.
I'll sweep by the docks.
Find a head of security and get his USB stick.
Not here.
Found him!
Nah, good.
He's over here. I'll drop another ECM, we'll clear when you get over here.
Alright. Shush. You see nothing.
Alright, dropping ECM, let's go.
Is he not dead? I shot him with a fucking slug.
He's dead. Alright, stick.
Alright.
There are no cameras up here, so don't worry.
Alright.
I'm gonna grab some ammo over here, while I'm over here.
Good, good, good.
You go lock pick and what
yep,
stuff.
Yep, yep, yep. Oh, whoa, whoa, we got it.
Okay. Camera, that's camera on me.
Alright.
This is it?
What, I picked it. You have the USB stick, goddammit.
Right? Okay.
Yeah, come here.
Alright. Gonna grab another body bag.
Alright. Oh, I think I picked all of them up.
Okay, you're fine.
Yeah. Should I drop another one, or?
Yeah, drop another one inside the shed.
Just put one here.
Body bag case right here.
I got two.
More dead people bags wherever the fuck I put them.
Okay, did you see any of the boxes?
No. They're... don't worry about it. You can get them easily. Right. There's probably one by the docks and one by the spawn.
Alright.
One by the spawn. At least this went smoothly.
Yeah, yeah. About the same time.
By the way.
Was it? Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Rebooting.
Okay, go.
It's finished!
Alright. That should do it. Now try starting the computer again.
Oh, sorry about that. If you lied.
Yeah.
I minimize real quick. I really do like the sniper rifle.
That looks cool.
Pack.
Looks cool.
I haven't named the Desert Fox.
Hmm.
Alright.
Oh fuck, way over there.
It's over on the side where we killed the guy.
Alright. Oh, should I go back and run? Okay.
Don't go by the docks, go by the front of the house.
Beep, 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 beep,
beep.
Beep.
Fucking hell, get this shit out!
Beep, 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 beep.
Okay, go!
Well, he's done!
Okay, that should do it. Now start the computer again.
Done.
Okay, the computer is working nice.
Okay, it'll finish up now. Don't worry about what it...
Alright.
Just gonna play with my knife while I wait.
Sounds like a euphemism.
Why do I have a utility knife on my shelf I use? Because my old knife got chewed up.
Mm.
But it has a glass breaker, wire cutter.
fucking computer, bro.
Slow ass PC is finished. By the docks.
Yep. Credits here still.
Watch out, watch out.
What, yep, what, watch out. Sorry, the guy, the guy.
He's back up.
A security guard.
Careful, cut nugget.
Okay, so playing there?
Look, a faggot. Mindless fuckbag.
Oh, hey, there's a game here.
Alright, he's moving. Kill him quick and enter the pager. You want to hear a funny story? It's a dirty one, but it'll pass the time.
So just wipe him out.
Button pressed. Don't worry, don't. Just is it passing? Nice one. That body get into with it.
Do we actually kill all these guys or?
No. Just don't worry about it. If they see us, shit. What's that guy seeing?
This guy. This corpse.
Oh hell.
Fuck. Guy up there saw. Now I've killed him, but he's got a fucking pager. Fuck. I can't get upstairs, so wait, you might have it.
Got it. Ah, fuck. I don't know how we're gonna get in. I hate those upstairs guards.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna save one ECM later.
I got a little overzealous, I think, when we first entered, because the guy was looking right at us.
Yeah, you just had to bolt upstairs. It'd be a little bit fun.
Alright.
Says you're joining.
Really? Yeah, well, that's probably not good.
Oh, there you go. Now you're actually joining us. Okay.
I'm doing no shotgun wise. Is that all good?
Yeah, if you're using slugs, you're fine.
Alright. Iron sights are a little bit annoying on it. Is it very large?
Yeah, you can use flip sights.
Well, I'm using the flip sight. Flip sights is the thing. It...
Alright, no camera.
To the right, I think. Wait.
I'm looking for him.
Yeah, I think that's him to the right. I think he's at the fountain on the right. Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna drop an ECM. Yeah, let's head to the right still. There's the camera right here, but I don't think you can see any bodies.
Can't get fucking hands.
Okay, there he is.
Pick this guy up anyway.
Fuck, he's shot! I always think we can just get another better spawn for the head of security.
Alright.
Feel bad for that guy. He always has to die.
Ernesto Sosa is the local boss in Miami for the Sosa cartel.
Rope ladder?
Let's say when we do this, we'll get achievements.
Yeah.
We'll get coins.
Okay, guys, let's go in. Quiet.
No camera.
I can kill this guy anyway.
And no camera. Jesus.
Headshots are so finicky in this game.
Yeah. Okay, to the right again.
Alright, dropping ECM. Go. Oh, we can just, yeah, we can avoid the guards that way.
What, he didn't know that? He's done.
Fuck, damn it!
You didn't? Yeah, we're screwed. Damn. Guy over here on the lawn saw you, for fuck's sake. Yeah, what I do is just, I basically get up the stairs and then turn a sharp right and just start hopping walls.
Yeah. Why am I using my throwing knives? They're insta-kills. I really want these sunglasses, I'm so desperate. It's sad. No camera.
Yep.
Dishes?
Yeah.
I will end up.
On the docks. Yep. Left side. Camera here. I'll bag this guy.
I got this guy too.
Alright. Tell me when we need body bags.
Body bag right here by the shed.
Alright.
Let's go get this guy's ass.
Waiting on you.
If you can't use your shotgun, to shoot him in the ocean. Alright, I'm here.
Hey there.
A security guard.
Let me check if there's a camera. No camera.
Oh shit. I'll get him. Jesus, fucking die.
And another guy.
Got him.
Thank you, Jesus Christ. We're fucking getting so many close calls.
Yep. I don't see any cameras, so we could probably just nail him. Yeah, good. Fuck. No, that was me. Fuck. I nailed the,
Oh, that was me.
Oh, okay.
I didn't know there was a camera there.
Shit, alright. Fuck.
That was my fault.
Yeah, I know. Well,
don't worry too much about it. I'm the one buying all the assets anyway.
I suppose.
Why is that story? We've got a million or two into this place.
And we keep forgetting to grab the body bags right at the start.
Money, baby, money.
Okay, guys, let's go in. Quiet or loud.
No camera. Camera to the right, sorry.
Let's find the head of security. You should have what you need.
Yeah, nope.
Yeah,
that was... that camera. I hate that camera so much.
I did a really cool thing though, where I got these two guys with one slug.
Yeah.
Like on the stairs. Fucking shot you.
Alright, get the bodies here. What is ECM feedback anyway?
Basically it makes everyone in the map clutch their ears in pain. It stuns everyone on the map, but it also breaks stealth like a motherfucker. He's on the right, he's at the thing.
Oh, thank God, bodies are fucking... Are you over there?
No, I went back for a bag. Yeah, like I said, just hop the wall. Yeah, just start hopping walls.
A security guard.
Look, it feeds. Dropping ECM, clear him out.
I found it! There should be a laptop somewhere.
anywhere near the house. Plug the USB stick into it.
Wasn't even necessary, I don't think.
Might just be safe.
Fuck. Yep, that one guy.
Did he shoot?
Yep.
Really?
Yep. That one asshole. If he hadn't, all would have been fucking golden. God damn. By the way, these guys' voices do not fit their bodies.
Yeah, they have generic cop voices.
We have signs of a break in here.
I mean, to be honest, they should instead of police assault, they should have like more Cuban gangsters come to fucking.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
Okay. Let's check here.
No camera to the right. No camera at the end. Go nuts.
Claire.
Where's the body bags?
Oh, wait here.
It didn't spawn. It spawned somewhere else.
Okay. Fountain again.
Fountain.
Oof. Put him down. I'll get the guy. Oh, shit, camera, that's... Jesus.
Remember, guys, you're looking for the head of security. We need his USB stick.
Jesus, that won't fucking die.
Damn it!
I nailed the guy in the head like 4 times. Had the hit markers and everything.
You got, with that shotgun, do you have shotguns?
No.
That's why.
Let me tell you what. I have this problem on the Snowman build, that I basically have a bunch of skill points I don't know what to do with. So let me back out and assign those shotgun skills.
Yeah.
I'm right back. To the saw trees. He's had nothing fucking else to do. Okay, 2 skill points. Start sacrificing.
What?
I'm just mumbling myself, don't worry. Okay. Right, rejoining. Alright, let's go.
Miami Beach. Yeah, that's right. Scarface, the legendary 80s drug lord. Okay, T, let's get a move on. The butcher means this.
No camera to the right.
Camera.
Oh, camera at the end.
Wow, there is a camera!
Yeah, I told you, camera at the end. I'll turn
the heat. Oh, I think you said no camera at the end. I'm sorry.
Yeah. You know what there should be? That would be fantastic for this game. is a paintball gun.
Yes. Shoot cameras and disable them.
Okay, guys, let's go in. Quiet or loud.
No camera.
Any way you want. Let's find the head of security. He should have what you need to get in. He was beasted with security codes. He'll be wearing a green jacket.
Docs.
Okay, cool.
Get the guy.
Wow! He immediately shot his fucking pistol.
He spotted me instead of you, that might be it. Jesus, there we go. Just cover the bodies.
Remember, guys, we need his USB stick.
Stay quiet. It's a gun. Watch out.
I think we have a camera on the docks. Fuck.
Alright. That's all the bodies hidden from the cameras.
Alright, deploying body bags here.
Body bag case deployed.
Body bag case deployed.
Ooh, fuck. I got him. What?
I got it.
Wandering, yeah. Alright. You sure? Good.
He's dead. And hidden from the camera. Fuck the sniper.
God, careful.
Grab my body bag.
Yeah, we got a camera pointed right at the dude. Right in the chest. Good enough.
Camera can't see him, so don't worry. Hang on. I can't loop it.
I found it!
Great. Now plug the USB into the computer.
What the fuck? Somebody inside heard that. What the fuck?
Somebody shot their gun.
Ugh, okay.
Like, he just immediately pulled it and shot.
Fucking quick draw, goddamn. Fuckers.
Yeah, I hate that too. It's like, damn it! Especially when I hit them.
Yeah.
They're supposed to fucking stagger.
They're supposed to flinch, yeah.
It's the local boss in Miami for the Sosa Cartel. And the butcher.
You know what would be great is if you could, you could taser them and they wouldn't, but they just fire more. Camera to the right.
Camera to the right.
This guy rides in style. You can do this quietly or with a bag.
Had the bodies quick.
Yeah.
I dropped ECM.
Oh, fuck.
I'll watch here.
Oh, that should be good.
What is it? Okay.
That should be good.
I'm out of these
bags.
Body bag case
fountains.
Personal wrapping can be found in the designated area.
He's to the right.
The right? Okay.
Bag him.
Here it is.
There should be a laptop.
Toss him over the wall to your right.
The USB stick into it.
I got him.
Okay, good.
Now we just need to get to that place over there.
Watch out for them. Camera. Loop. Guy spotted there. Got him. Holy shit, that was a long shot.
This is the place! Yeah!
Okay, I'm trying to hack the security system now.
Oh my god, that was too close.
That was fucking awesome. I got that guy from a fucking mile away. Hey there.
Yeah, you both get ready to go get some logs. Hey, move for me. Okay, good. I didn't realize if it was wanting to be disconnected or not. I still got ECM for the inside, too!
Woo! Alright. I'm gonna look out here.
Bomb.
Wait.
Got it.
This system is more advanced than I thought. There should be a security switchboard somewhere. You gotta find it and rewire it.
Sit the fuck down.
Fucking hell, get this shit open!
stay over there until the ED is up.
Okay.
Kill them, kill them, kill them.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, what I found.
What was that? Oh, hey.
It was under the desk.
Alright, I'm gonna drop some more body bags. Yeah.
Yeah, go ahead.
Body bag case, deploy.
That's both my cases, actually, so.
Yeah, I only have one, so don't worry. As long as we play our cards right, we'll be okay inside.
Alright.
It's about to stop again.
Right
side of the house. There's another switch box. Yeah. Okay. Should be fine. Cause it's in a
break. Yeah. Fuck. Fuck. Yeah, it's me. I was trying to go for him and cut across, and then guys just spotted.
You see him down if you'll clear it out.
No. It's a bit late for that. Camera spotted me too. Camera spotted me and a guy shot, and the guy inside heard. It's my bad.
You're fine. I feel like that happens.
Yeah. I thought I could nail him, duck down, grab the corpse, but then someone else spotted and shot. Yeah. It's a shit show because we were going. We're doing so well up now. I was using a lot of body bags, though. Okay, I'm on the right. Okay, with the end.
No camera.
Got them all the fuck down. Fountain at the right. Where's the bottom bag case? Yeah. Okay. Camera there. Fuck you.
God damn it. The head of security
should have it. Fuck. Yeah, what's your detection again?
19.
Hmm.
I can lower it by taking the scope off, but eh.
Yeah.
It's because... No, they didn't see me. They saw the body.
Ah, okay. Well, as long as they saw the body. As long as they're seeing the body and not seeing you.
Yeah, they're not seeing me.
Because a lot of... It's definitely, and for a fact, a lot of what I'm doing is only possible because I have 3 detection. No cameras. Jesus. You fired until you're out of bullets, and it still wasn't enough. Done. Right.
Just
kiss. Fucking hell, him and his entire battalion of buddies. Yeah, you got him?
Dead.
Here it is!
Great. Now plug the USB into the computer. I'm gonna go bag his body just in case the other one runs.
Alright. Ah, fucker! The guy's standing right in front of the fucking doorway.
Alright, we start.
Yeah.
You're fine, dude.
Yeah, I know. It's just demoralizing, because he was right fucking there.
It happens.
And it keeps spawning over the fountain. What the fuck's up with that? Is the local boss in Miami from I should be using the fighting guards. Those are insta-kill. Cam to the right.
I'll drop an ECM.
You need me.
Do this. Bonnie will come rescue you.
Okay, we're good. can be found in the fucking hell, found area. Me, yeah.
I'll handle him.
Alright. Camera. Nailed the guy over here and that was about to spy you. Back him.
Well, let's go and
run. Ah, fucker. Fucker.
Let's do this.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, now, moment of truth. Let's see if any cameras see him.
If not, we have fucking free reign out here.
Nope. Got this.
Holy shit.
Nice moves.
Yeah, I guess so. Oh, camera here. Watch out for that. And we gotta get right here. Die, you fucking asshole.
Jesus Christ.
He took 3 shots in the fucking head. 3 fucking slugs.
Alright, just stay out there and be ready to go pack some boxes.
We got a side clear. Yeah, I got one right here. I got one right here.
Jesus, I can't believe that actually worked.
Fucking hell. 3 fucking slugs to the head, and he was still calling. Oh, they're both right here. That's really nice. Oh,
they've got additional security blocks here. You gotta find a security switchboard and rewire it.
Jesus. If the recording works, you are not gonna fucking believe this fucking round. I get the other box right here, right in front of me.
Yeah, just right there.
Have you noticed we actually have drones in the sky?
That's for us.
Yep, I noticed. It's just cool.
I always wondered what the fuck those were, and I was like, oh wait, for a camera bug.
Yeah. They introduced them in the Hardcore Henry Heist, I think, the stealth one. Have you played that, by the way? The stealth version?
Yeah, I did last night. Last night with Robert and Urban.
Yeah, the trains, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that one's awesome. Oh, it's down there. Okay, 4 minutes, 30 seconds, what the fuck?
We'll get it.
I know.
It's finished!
Okay, that should do it. Now start the computer again.
Where's our body bags?
Working again, without interruption.
Okay, over there. I'm gonna punish those. Oop. I'm making that open up the steam overlay. No, that's it.
One of the lines is the front of the camera is just fuck.
I'm trying to replenish my body bags out here. Yeah, I know. I'm grabbing body bags.
Alright, it's the rest of the side.
That's what?
It's over here on the side.
Watch out.
Yeah, I know.
Good job on not draining.
Office. We need to open the rest of the house. Look for a switch or something.
You take the lead here.
Mag him. Bag him. There's another guard right by the button.
Okay.
He's coming this way, don't worry. Thank God for 6 cents, am I right?
Yeah, you got him? Oh, two of them.
He's walking here, yeah, I got him. Oh, wait, no. I'm gonna have to kill one of them. How many bags do you have left?
Two. No, one.
Drop a bag, buy a bag case in here, just in case.
Body gone. Bag case right here.
Well, I just can land.
Two guys coming.
The office has
holy
a
shit.
Special lock system. It uses a spoken passphrase. But I had a special cocaine package smuggled in through a drug steal.
Come on.
It has a huge microphone recorder in it. Find this package.
Security guard.
Nope.
This is be it then.
Nope.
Goddamn.
Upstairs, maybe?
No, they're all downstairs.
Okay.
Oh, jeez, you ran right into me. I got the pager. Go on.
Okay. I got it here. No, Jesus. Ah, fuck. You don't see anything. Jesus, two of them.
Go. Careful.
Fuck me, it's out here. Where's the fucking place for- No! Where the fuck is it? What the fuck is this? Ah. Okay, no, don't restart.
Shot.
Don't restart. Let's find this fucking Yale. Where the fuck was this?
Oh, is this gonna happen? Yeah, there's some upstairs. There's one in here, I believe. Yeah, there it is. It was in here.
Fuck me.
I should have said upstairs. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, that was my fault.
Alright.
They both ran into me.
Like immediately. It's the worst fucking spawn for it, don't worry. It made the worst fucking spawn for everything except the cameras.
Yeah.
I got lucky on those fucking cameras.
Of the emergency airwave system. This is a test. Please do not be alarmed.
Come on, guys. The butcher wants this guy dead. But look at it. The house is full of witches, too.
No camera.
This guy rides through the aisle. I can do this quietly or with a bag. It's your choice.
Fucking Jesus.
Oh, wait, now it's my friend?
Yeah.
Godsend. Find him. Where's he at?
Found again. God fucking.
That's the best spawn, to be honest, for us. I'll let you go handle him.
It's a really poor idea. Down. Fucking. I'm fucking incompetent.
Okay, they're down.
Jesus.
Don't worry about bagging them. I killed the other guy.
Oh, fuck.
Plug the USB
one guy up on the balcony.
Now that was a camera.
Yeah. The dead guy, I mean. This guy. Yep.
I'm sorry.
What time is it? It's now 5.
We'll get this. Modify weapons in the lobby.
I think the idea is that, I think the idea is that you're, like, in the van at here. At this point.
Alright, well, let's start up.
Sorry. I noticed Kenny was playing Fallout 4 and wanted to poke him. And ask him, hey, you playing the DLCs? No camera there on the right, but camera on the fucking.
Let's find the head of security. You should have what you need to get in. He must be sick with security codes. He'll be wearing a green jacket.
Alright, it's clear. Thank God.
Yep.
Fuck that camera.
Okay. Not in the docks, not in the left. Or not in the right. Might be on the left. Sensing he's on the left.
No, he's not over there.
What?
Get the USB stick from the head of security.
No, he's right there.
Oh, he is.
Oh, killed.
Find the laptop and plug the USB in. It should be nearby.
Take it, drop him in the abyss.
In the abyss, right. Where? Over there? Okay.
Over here by the shed.
Yeah. It's confusing. You're talking like there was one closer.
Alright. Alright, let's have this go be a clean run, shall we?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm trying to hack the security system now.
There is a body right here. I'm gonna go ahead and just, can you come back this guy? Duncan.
Yeah, I know.
I'm gonna drop my LeBaguette case in here.
Alright. I'm gonna replenish the one down here.
Here, yeah.
Just so it's out of the way. Yeah. Guess I'm gonna have the same problem then. Must have been a bad update. Everything just needs to update all the freaking time. Modern games. Yeah, so bad. I tried to boot up my Xbox One. Guess what? Freaking update. Okay, buddy, you need to go away. Get rid of this guy. I'm gonna go hit him. Ah, fucker, camera. No, too late, man.
That should stop it. I swear to God.
Yeah. Modern games. And consoles, too. So this guy play my games. I tried to boot up the Xbox One. Update required. PS4. Update required. Even the freaking 360 had to do a stupid update. This game is still up, downloading a 3GB update to tabletop simulator. Game I installed less than a week ago.
This canyon?
Yep.
Ready.
I love this. He lives in Tony Montana's old mansion in Miami Beach. Yeah, that's right. Scarface, the legendary 80s drug lord. Anyway, you have to hit the mansion, find a way in, and then kill Ernesto Sosa. It won't be easy. Okay, G, let's get him a phone. The butcher means business here.
Okay. Middle camera.
Alright.
I just dumb shot that guy. Yeah, I'm just gonna place this down. Part of them.
Okay.
I like how if you kill them during their idle animation, they don't do jack shit.
Is that what's going on? Because it feels like they're just fucking ignoring me whenever I shoot them. Okay, I'm not seeing him. I think he's on the left.
Please.
Find a head of security and get his USB stick.
Fuck. That's me. Man. Can we kill him all?
Yeah, he was.
Fuck. That was me.
There he is.
I'm sorry, man.
But... Some jacket just said, "Who is the fucking retard that took the fucking quickscope their shield their fucking ass?" This made me giggle.
Are you sure that's silenced?
No, the guy shot me.
Ah, okay.
Remember, guys, you're looking for the head of security. We need his USB stick.
Time to reload.
No, the guy inside heard.
Okay, you know what? Hang on. I'll restart it in a sec. Just.
Okay.
What has the highest concealment out of all the shotguns? This one? Okay. My weapon. No. My weapon.
What'd you do?
Decided to knock down my detection on the fucking sniper. To 12.
So what's your total detection now?
13.
Okay.
Actually 12 now. Ooh, because I saw the pistol. You ready?
1 second. Yeah, go.
Scurry.
What is that inside or is that that's up front? Fuck. Cover the cameras. I think they spotted inside. Yeah, those are inside. Fuckers. Well.
Hang on. Are they gonna do anything?
They have pagers. Whatever, I guess I can start.
They're not gonna do anything. I ain't gonna worry about them.
This is a place! Yeah!
There you go.
Wait while I try to hack the weird system. Could be a bug.
Bug in our favor, I guess. They aren't gonna do anything. that fucking crazy with the crazy look at the cameras again, I guess.
Wait.
I got it.
This system is more advanced than I thought. There should be a security switchboard somewhere. You gotta find it and rewire it.
Let's open this motherfucker up, yeah?
More guys spawning from inside. Detecting the detected guys. And they're
gone.
Yep. You know, every time we restart, I just imagine both of our characters just saying, fuck it, and putting the guns in their heads.
Pretty much. God fucking damn it. Ocarino.
Left. What the? Who did you spot?
What body?
Oh fuck! They might have spotted one. This body here that was like too far forwards.
No, they spotted this one.
What?
They can see it through trees.
Oh fuck! Nah. That's what I'm saying. The bag that's like too far forwards. It's a high fucking turnover rate.
Sosa is the local boss in Miami for the Sosa cartel. The butcher wants it. Okay, team, let's get a move on. Okay, guys, let's go in. Quiet or loud.
No camera right now.
Get fucked.
Find the head of security. Get fucked, faggot.
With access codes for the house. He always wears a green jacket.
Leda. Left side.
Laptops at the garage.
Jesus.
No cameras out here. Fuck it. Murder them all.
Murder them all! Oh, fucker! Start shooting. That's actually even funnier, it's just they get spotted and they both just hightail it for the docks. Just bail, we'll try again tomorrow! What the fuck kind of name is Tony Montana anyway?
Tony Montana! Fucking cockroaches!
That's like calling myself Bob Nevada. No fucking cameras.
I showed Flashy the Microsoft Sam's jacket.
What do you think?
So many quotes. Alright, so it's in this shed.
Yep, docks.
Yeah, you go handle it. I got this guy. Gotta love the size doesn't matter, suppressors. You got the stick?
Yep.
We got it!
Find the
find a laptop and plug the I'll pick the locket over here.
I gotta bag these two guys first.
Yeah. I got a body bag case over here with two bags when you get back.
Okay.
Ah, thank God.
I don't need to bag the guy out in the dock, do I?
I suggest you doing it for safety.
Okay. I need one of these cases, one for the case then.
They have to even use the ECM. Oh, they should.
Boop, boop. Who's that? Okay, well, we gotta just walk past and then swat him. So.
Alright, let's get back over here then.
Alright. I'm gonna pop this one guy though, because he's isolated.
Just gonna play with my knife till you get over here.
But I'm pretty sure they won't notice the guy on the dock. If they do, that's on me.
Have you checked the tool shed for the laptop?
Shush.
Right by case out to the right if you want to get bags.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, just go do your thing with the boxes.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is smoother than we ever went. Let's hope this is the run, right?
You say nothing.
It's gonna go like shit, man! And before I have blue screen.
Down there.
Perfect. Bomb.
Right. What? They got additional security blocks. You gotta disable them. Find a security switchboard and rewire the system.
Let's open this motherfucker up, yeah?
It's just a prank. See? There's a camera.
It's finished!
I already got it.
Okay, got the switchboards fixed. We can start the computer again.
I love the size of the matter suppressor, to be honest.
Yeah.
It's nice looking. Is that the one you use? Yeah, that's the one you use on it. Yeah.
The best part about it is it doesn't reduce concealment at all.
Yeah, we have the same attachments.
Honestly, I use the Beretta because it's really ludicrously
easy. Don't walk out yet. Okay, go.
It's actually, you can make it so concealable through just like mods you put on it that it actually it has negative concealment essentially. You can do some crazy stuff if you're going full concealment and you have the Beretta.
Alright, don't worry about coming back.
Alright.
It'll finish after that one.
I'll just hide the shed out here then.
Well, he's done!
Okay, that should do it. Now start the computer again. Okay, the computer is working nice and steady.
Come to you.
Okay.
I'm coming toward the docks.
That's not safe, but okay. I'm gonna hit up that body bag case next to you.
And it's finished.
Alright.
Oh, thank God, it's over here. Oh, it's the pool. Yeah, we can get in real quick.
Okay.
Hold on.
Get the lead.
Just hug the wall left. There's a guy right there.
Well.
Fish.
We need to open the rest of the house. There must be a switch somewhere.
Two guards in that room.
Yeah, let's not go that way then.
Yeah, you go somewhere. I'll hold here.
Where's the switch? Was it? Ah, I see.
Hang on. Whoa.
Okay, wasn't quite necessary, but okay.
Fuck it,
ECM, ECI.
Clear it out, now.
Spoken passphrase, but I had a special game package. Smuggled into the drug deal. It has a hidden microphone recorder in it.
People inside inside the greater place have noticed.
I just realized. Pagers.
Yeah, all these guys have pagers too.
Ah, well.
It'd be
maybe
nice.
We can go fast enough.
Nah. It'd be nice if this is like fire starter day 2. Where if you get up to a certain point, then even if you go loud, it doesn't lock down. Hey, I got it.
So if I can, we can do it quick enough.
And if you hang up, we'll make the call.
Yes.
Be fine, or on the donkey's ass.
All right, just a second.
Wow.
This guy has really burrowed in.
Damn. All right, just a second. Gods! That's what this match is gonna be like.
Okay. So,
man.
So what went wrong there exactly?
Guy in the courtyard saw me.
Okay.
Saw I don't know who saw one of us.
I don't think you actually needed to nail that guy either, because I just sprinted past him.
He was about to spot me.
Ah, okay. If he was about to spot you, then yeah, that's different. 3 flies are on the donkey's ass. What the fuck?
For me, it was the guy goes muscles.
Also, who the fuck has, like, who the fuck opens up a bag of cocaine and sniffs a bunch of it and doesn't notice there's a recording device in it?
They were not opened.
This was a plan that was not likely to work if any of the guards got hungry.
I'm surprising Jimmy doesn't, like, just look at it, take the recording, go back, snort it all, leave.
No, like, cocaine. Center camera. Yeah, I'm good.
You okay, sir, please? I'll help with the shooting sequence.
East to the left.
To the left? Ah, good.
Bag him. Awesome.
That was cool.
I'm gonna drop body bag case, I don't know.
Just saying. Just put the case. Okay, whatever.
That's the hoss down. Bag him. I'll bag the head.
Ah, fuck, I can't bag this guy.
I found it!
There should be a laptop somewhere near the house. Plug the USB.
It's, over here by the garage.
Okay. I didn't bag that other guy. You'll have to go back and get him.
Yeah, I'm dropping body bag case here.
Fuck, I got a bunch of guys all over the dock.
I'm coming. Let me just toss this guy, okay?
Alright. I'm gonna put a body bag here and just grab all of it.
Okay, you got how many people with you?
3 at least in minimum. So. One guy went out to the docks.
Alright, bag.
Into the water for you.
Shit. Hit him. He's down. You're welcome.
Yep.
Have you checked the tool shed for the laptop?
They didn't see any of the bodies, thank God.
Okay.
Come hack it.
Yeah, yeah. There. Door smacked me on the way in.
This is it?
Been a while since I actually got up here.
That was too close for fucking comfort.
Yep, agreed.
Also, Spaces 13 has engraved me in calling head of security's hosses. HOS.
Is that where the old, like, the, I don't know, like, the western term hoss came from? Because I feel like that was just horse, like, westernized.
Jesus, this new one that's saying with a perk is insane. Like, okay, look.
Okay. Me. Yep.
Go.
Outside of the building. Okay. I got it. It's right where you gotta stand.
Fucking hell, get this shit open! It's finished!
Okay, got the switchboard fixed. I can start the computer again.
When we go inside, stay outside and I'll handle the indoors.
Okay.
And then we can both just move on Sosa.
Yeah, I think you're right. There's too much for one person to move. One guy right next to you. Two guys right next to you. Hey, right.
Don't worry about it. Oh, the door's open. I just won't mind it. I'm calling him things. I'm calling him a faggot.
Well, it's a good thing he doesn't know it's a Microsoft Sam, basically insulting his mother.
Luke, a faggot.
Oh, Jesus, these are gonna be risky.
Just bolt over there and stay over there.
Holy shit, how did I do that?
Let's open this motherfucker up, yeah?
You are not gonna believe that on the recording. I really hope this recording survives. Cause I just pull off so much crazy shit.
Well, he's done.
Okay, that's do it. Now start the computer again.
Done.
I'm hacking the system through the computer.
I'm gonna pop this gun. Wait, no, no, I'm not. Fuck me. And I'm just gonna go back to spawn. Nice and safe at spawn. Holy fuck, 90%. How much in the cameras? How about that?
Okay, it's done.
Ooh, cameras.
But I managed to open some of the shutters on the house.
Looks like I can't see.
We should work together more often.
Yeah, I don't know where they opened. Oh fuck. Lost connection. When I rejoin, I'm gonna be in the house with you. So. Oh, Okay, so for reference, Eissen lost internet or power or something, but whatever happens, I get booted from the game, and he isn't calling back on Skype or Discord, so I'm going to end the recording now, and if he comes back, whatever, but I have a feeling we're probably going to call it there anyway, so yeah.